Welcome to Freestar Space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband, and you can be on your way. That's all we need. You're cleared for landing at Aquila City.
World to retire on, if the damn wildlife wasn't so hostile.
Is about 2 hours out. You'll have a tech free?
That's not a problem. And you're springing for the new reactor? It's still under manufacturer's warranty.
Yes. Can I get an invoice?
What you need one of those for?
My order of Marshal Daniel Blake, I need to inform you, we've got some trouble
at Gal Bank.
I feel
as though I've lived here all my life.
Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear. I guess that'd be the Marshal's call. Frankly, it ain't going well. Looks to be a stalemate. Maybe a little outside help will do some good.
Done. security around here is a joke. The Shaw gang's making fools of us all.
You need to stand back now. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now please, stand back. I wish I could say you were wrong, but I'm backed into a corner here. Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a guard. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're keeping a watch so we can't move against them. They're using the intercom to communicate. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. They want a neutral negotiator. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they come up with one. All right, I'm willing to allow that. But a few things first. Say what you have to, but whatever they ask for, there's no way in hell I'm giving it to them. Also, there are lives at stake, so don't get cavalier. Find out what they want, and then report back to me.
I sincerely hope you know what you're doing.
Hey, you in the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator, so don't shoot.
Answer, I can see him.
Got my girl.
Try nothing.
Us to surrender, you're dead wrong. It's Jed Bullock. Well, ain't you polite. So tell me, stranger, how do I know you're gonna deal straight with us? I don't know you. So why should your word mean anything to me? Yeah, I'm already sick to death of this place. We've been in worse scrapes than this. We can handle being stuck in a bank. I see what you mean. Yeah? Well, maybe that's just what you want us to think, so we'll give up. Nothing you say is gonna change my mind, so let's just move on. They talk too damn much. Complain about everything. Much as we'd like to, none of us has shot one yet. We want to guarantee a safe passage to the spaceport and a ship. We'll drop the hostages off somewhere safe in the system. After that, we'll radio back where they are, and the Marshal and his crew can come and get them. But if anybody follows us when we break orbit, we start shooting people. Got it? Stay locked up in here? Hell no! Oh, hell, the Free Star Rangers have got ships. They could give us one of them. This whole damn job's gone wrong. It was supposed to be just a quick hit. Clean and simple, you know? So let's all try to keep our heads, yeah? Because my guys, they're going crazy in here. I don't know how much longer we can last. What do you mean? I know. I'm not disagreeing with that. have to believe me. We never meant to take hostages. Jail for the rest of our lives. Nobody's been hurt, so maybe the judge won't come down too hard on us. But yeah, I think this has gone on long enough. You go tell the marshal we'll come quietly.
Well done back there. As representatives of Constellation, avoiding conflict is what we should always be striving to achieve.
What's the word? Well, I'll be a son of an Ashta. How'd you pull that off? Considering those are Shaw's people, that's damn near a miracle. Here, you've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot, and you did it with courage that's not common. As a matter of fact, you might just be Free Star Ranger material. If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox. She handles the new recruits.
Everything will turn out just...
Nice job.
Shaw gang's gone too far this time.
I've had quite enough excitement for now. I suppose I'll have to write a report about all of this.
Security.
Stepped up.
Solomon Cole really wore that?
The Rock isn't exactly massed, but as seats of government go, it's still quite an impressive structure.
And you're breathing? Back to normal yet?
Mostly. Still feels a little weird, though. Guess I'm not used to having the tube out. But it's nothing that would keep me from getting back out there.
You need to give it more time, Helga.
Guess that means you won't be telling the Marshal that I'm removed from field duty.
Not yet. There could still be a setback, and I need to be close at hand if that happens.
You're probably fine, looking for Mary.
Fine. But you should know that I'm crawling the walls in here.
You just take it easy. Shouldn't be long.
Just waiting around.
The doctor can provide any supplies you might need.
I can patch you up, or if you need supplies, I've got those as well. You seen those ashed outside the walls? They keep me in business, if you take my meaning. Enjoy Aquila City, and for God's sake, be careful.
Should have brought something to read.
Seems that way.
Read some slate.
That's pretty crazy.
Ask her some questions. Meet her halfway, you know?
Well, yeah. Nobody ever accused those boys of having an overabundance of common sense.
Work hard, play hard. That should be the Free Star motto.
Well, hey there.
If you need something, I've got your back.
We should get a drink sometime.
What can I get you, Emma?
Hiya.
Oh, nothing for now. Came to talk, actually. Well, to apologize.
Sorry, but I've got work.
Oh. Can't imagine what for.
Well, I know Annie's been trying to rope you into her spy schemes. I hope it's not too much of a bother for you.
A year or two back, I shared a drink with Ron Hope. That man can drink.
Good to see you.
Helga says I spend too much time.
If you're looking for the Rangers, check the upper levels of the cantina.
You won't find a better selection of brews and beverages anywhere in the Free Star Collective.
You should try Filburn's beer. It's brewed in the city. Ain't bad. I feel for the folk in the stretch. I try and give a credit or two to the Low House when I'm able.
Making my way.
I specialize in cryptography. A lot of smugglers use coded slates, so it comes in handy.
To be helping the Free Star Rangers.
It's really an honor to be able to help out. Not everyone gets to say they work at the Rock. Well, hey there.
What can I do for you?
If you're hurt, the doctor can see to you.
You got some business with me? Well, if the Marshal sent you to me, that means he's looking to recruit you. Just so you know what you're getting into, I'll explain who we are and what we do. Well, the Free Star Rangers ensure the safety and security of the Free Star Collective and its people. We might hunt down a fugitive, break up a smuggling operation, investigate a starship theft, or put some would-be bank robbers behind bars. Whatever needs doing to keep the people safe, we do. It can be, yeah. We tend to get called in when there's a threat too big for local security to handle. So that means we hunt the most dangerous game. I imagine you've got some questions. I'll answer anything I can. I'll say right up front that if you're looking to get rich, this ain't the line of work for you. But, yeah, we do get paid from time to time to help with expenses and such. Well, in theory, a Free Star Ranger can go anywhere in Free Star Collective space, even private property. But, of course, it doesn't always work out that way. We also have jurisdiction over any local security when we're tracking a fugitive. The number's always changing due to retirements, recruiting, and unfortunately, death in the line of duty. But as far as I know, there's never been more than a dozen Rangers at any one time. Okay then. A word about myself. I'm in charge of making sure anyone that wants to be a Free Star Ranger is up to the task. That being said, the Marshal wouldn't send you here if he didn't think you had potential. So, what's it gonna be? Are you ready to sign up with the Free Star Rangers? I prefer a more practical kind of evaluation. I'll give you the details if you want to join up.
It's a dangerous job, but an important one. As long as you leave room for your commitments to Constellation, we won't have any problems.
Before I hand you a badge, I need to know you can handle the job. You helped out with the hostage situation, but sometimes people just get lucky. Tell you what, use the mission terminal and take one of the listed jobs. Your choice. Come back alive, and we'll talk about you joining up. This is a dangerous line of work, and I'm not putting someone in the field unless I'm sure they're ready. Sorry, but it doesn't work that way. Just do the one mission, and we'll go from there. Then I suggest you get going.
A Aquila's really the heart of the Freestar Collective.
Back, eh? How's it going? Take care of yourself.
Hiya.
I just want to be sure you're ready.
Purchase anything, just let me know.
Or if you have any rare files.
Magnifying glass for it.
It looks like we're down 2 crates of aluminum.
So lot 37.
The building there needs work,
but it could make for a very good home.
Any paperwork we need to file to clear it out?
Let's be certain to stock up on some extra ammunition before we explore the wilderness around the city.
It's tough living here.
robbery ended the way it did.
And the fleets are getting worse.
That's what they've always said. It's just fear mongering.
I got a cousin that's afraid.
it up there, huh?
Pardon me? Hey there.
I'm Annie Wilcox. You're new in town, aren't you? That means I'm gonna keep my eye on you. Is it? Or are you just saying that? See, I work for the Free Star Rangers. I'm the first ever Ranger Surveillance Assistant. And that's not some dumb made-up title. Ranger Emma Wilcox gave it to me, so it's official. That's right, she's a senior ranger. Which means she's in charge of me and all the other rangers. Well, except Diego, because he's a senior ranger too. Oh, and the marshal. He's in charge of all the rangers. I watch people and listen to them. If I hear something about smuggling or Aurora or gangs, I tell the rangers. It's easy, because no one pays attention to kids. Plus, I know a lot of good hiding places all over the city. I'm the best ranger surveillance assistant that ever lived. Someday, I'll teach other kids the tricks of the trade. Gotta prepare the next generation, cause I won't be here forever. So what's it gonna be? Are you gonna be a law-abiding citizen? Or are you gonna be on my list? My list of people who might be troublemakers, so I have to watch them extra close. You don't want to be on my list. I had a feeling you'd say that. It's that look in your eye that says, I don't care about the law. Well, if I was you, I'd watch my step around here. Cause this Aquila City is under the protection of the Free Star Rangers. Ain't no lawbreaker who can get away from them. Once the Rangers are after you, you're as good as got. Don't say you ain't been warned. Aquila City is just crawling with crime. It's everywhere. And it's up to us Rangers to do something about it.
And Ranger Surveillance Assistant.
Someone's stealing guns and stuff from Laredo Arms.
And none of the adults believe us.
So we're hoping, you know, you can help us break it all open. Mother is Senior Ranger Emma Wilcox, and she said that I am a Ranger Surveillance Assistant. Ask her yourself. Certainly. I was doing my Ranger Patrol one night, and there was a suspicious character casing Laredo Arms. I watched him as long as I could, but I had to rush home for bedtime. First thing in the morning, I came back and interrogated Justin Sneed. And he said they were tracking down an inventory discrepancy. I told him about the suspicious stranger, but Mr. Sneed didn't believe me. I couldn't prove anything, but the suspect was acting all sorts of funny. He was trying to make sure no one could see him. My mom says you have to listen to your gut in this business. I just know he's a thief. I've checked back regularly with Mr. Sneed. Well, up until he told me I'm trespassing. And he said their new inventory system keeps, hiccuping. But it's no hiccup. It's robbery. This case was too big for just one ranger. So I deputized Emily.
I'm an assistant ranger surveillance assistant.
Or, something like that. And we found out that the thief breaks in most nights. But, like, really late. He's got his own key card. We just need to catch him. Security will believe you. Emily caught him opening the side door one night. That's when we knew for sure we have an actual criminal here. We did all the things. Crime scene investigated. Witnesses interviewed. And suspect tailed.
You two are quite the little pair of detectives now, aren't you?
I followed the suspect all day. He had no idea.
It's no scheme. You'll see. Best I figure he's there around midnight. You need to wait for him to exit Laredo, then catch him red-handed. We need to bring him to justice.
UC can't be that bad, can it?
So we had to clean up the graffiti on the range again. Why don't we just close it down? It's not like it gets much use.
I need some place to put the prototypes.
Might want to steer clear of the stretch. Lots of
But you know, stretch trash will come back and Lord me. Even worse.
Let them.
A few all sorts of kills in it.
Every gun gets a full Laredo. Here's what I have in stock right now.
I heard Mr. Wright's gonna be looking for an apprentice soon.
You that newcomer that saved Mr. Crowley?
Survived your most recent sleep cycle.
ecliptics left their mark here. That's for certain. Got any weapons or ammo?
What you did at Gal Bank was impressive.
Hi, August.
Oh, you're back. How'd it go?
Did you see my new list of suspicious individuals?
Good. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the marshal. Follow me.
Great. It's up to us to help the Rangers and protect the Free
Just
Star
like
Collective.
Peace.
Welcome to the Rock, I guess.
We're headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Free Star Collective space. Helps us to identify and respond to threats more quickly. Like I said before, there are less than a dozen Rangers in all, and we operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. In this job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm.
Emma,
I
take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you. I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Free Star Collective, even if it means risking your own life? You've already had a glimpse of what we deal with. I'm not going to lie to you. It can get a lot more dangerous than what you've seen. So what's your answer? You up for this? Good. Here, take these. You're now a Free Star Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, deputy.
You've made a wise choice, but I trust that your duties as a ranger won't interfere with your service to Constellation.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do. We got word from a farmer on Monterra Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger. Well, most things do at the start. Doesn't mean they stay that way. That being said, best not to assume anything. Just try to keep an open mind. Grab any supplies you might need, and let's get going.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells you.
Hey there. Glad to see you again. Of course you can, sweetie. I don't deserve someone as amazing as you. How the hell did I get so lucky? Oh, damn. I was starting to enjoy the conversation.
New deputy, huh? Honor to have you.
Hey there.